I'm Amelia Wallace. I'm 23 years old, and I live in Topanga Canyon. How's that? What? What? Didn't I do it? I did it. Didn't I do it? I did it, all right? All right. Next question.
How do you feel about having a
I'm gonna go grab some shit from the green
Well, they come off.
They just go everywhere, they explode.
Like in mile pieces?
Probably about a million pieces.
A million pieces?
You know, high caliber 9mm bullet, dum-dum probably, is gonna probably hit right between them and then explode, shooting them off over there and then shooting the other one off over there in probably 500,000 pieces there and 500,000 pieces there. How do you feel about that?
Interesting. No, I was never told this was gonna happen.
Cut. You step back at the whole film. You think it's gonna be good? You kind of
well. Do I think it's gonna be good? Are you shitting me? I think it's gonna be amazing, and
that's
I think
I like
everyone working on it thinks it's gonna be amazing. I mean, you should see our cast. It's a stellar cast.
It's stellar.
Yeah. So.
All right. What scene are you most looking forward to see? Since we're really only halfway through, so what are you excited to see next?
Honestly, not for any other reasons, but just to see myself strip. Mm-hmm. You know, I think. I worked good on it. I want to see what it looks like.
Yeah.
So, I mean, obviously, I want to see all the scenes and the scenes without me, but for selfish reasons. So, I mean, let's be honest, right?
So now the role is, all jokes aside, the role is a stripper. Did you do any research? Did you maybe go out, you know, talk to some strippers, maybe go hang out at a strip club, anything like that?
Well, it just so happens that I've been to a lot of strip clubs, and I have done research.
Oh, really?
Yes. So, I also did my research on videos, you know, Carmen Electra, Striptease 101.
I read the script, loved it, loved the character. I mean, who wouldn't?
Yeah.
And I said yes, so here I am playing a pretty sick man. Yeah, he is based on a real character, but my approach to it, I think the only way you can approach a character like this, somebody who is so evil, so, you know, is that you have to make it real to yourself. So as far as I was concerned, in performing it, he's doing the right thing.
Mm-hmm.
Everything he does, everything he says is completely right. And people just aren't getting with the program, really, mm-hmm. as far as Jeeves is concerned. He wants to help them. He thinks he is helping them. He thinks he's bringing them to this wonderful climax in heaven with him standing by his side. And so what I'm saying really is that I wanted to avoid playing evil.
Mm-hmm. You know?